back in 64, she went to number one with There's Always Something There to Remind Me. I think she sang a lot better than that. And there she is, Sandy Shaw, the 89 look.
Mark Vormawa, alias Mark V, has just recorded his pop come R&B debut album, Too True. Hailing from Liverpool, Mark says things are so economically depressed there that you only have two chances in life, to become a footballer or a pop star. Here's Let Them Stare off the album.